My name is Ava Seufer, and I am co-director of this chamber music festival that we're having this fall, along with Tristan Arnold and Kristen Greca, who's standing beside me this evening. It's a wonderful thing that we have this opportunity, and it's the first time, actually. Theme and variations on a chamber music festival. Last night was all instrumental, and tonight is vocal and piano and instruments. And so I'm very excited about how this is going to turn out because we've never done this before. There is, I think Julie's out in the audience, but with the best of intentions on programming, we have had some illnesses, and so there's a couple of changes on the program. And I do want to announce the Tarantella, which is the last trio in the first half of the program, is going to be cut, unfortunately. There are some changes in the second half, but we'll get to that.
I'm just really very, very pleased to get to join the chamber music concert this year with our vocal students. We make so much chamber music every single day. All of the art songs and the scenes that we do together in our vocal labs are all properly chamber music. And so I feel like we're really joining our proper place here in this chamber music festival. So thank you to Ava for having us as part of this. And thank you, always, as always, so much to all of the parents who help out to make all of these things possible, Hosoda, PTSA, and the tech department for making us look so fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.